our hearts not burn as we listen to the powerful message coming from our pastor, Dr. Ricardo Bain. In times like these, we need a Savior. In times like these, we need the Word of God, and we thank you to both of them for blessing us. Thank you to all the many volunteers who have made these broadcasts possible. We invite you to continue to join us daily for our messages in a minute, our Wednesday evening prayer service, and our services on each Sabbath. We look forward to you joining us today for AYM. And then we say to all of you, we have received your emails, your texts, and your phone calls. I know you miss us, and we miss you too. And we're looking forward to the day when we are reunited in the house of the Lord. Until then, stay prayerful. Remember God's promises. We love you. Happy Sabbath.